Here's something wild I just found out about Tesla's cars. Imagine you're sitting in your car, right? You're thinking you're alone. What if I told you that Tesla's cars are watching a lot more than just the road? Last year, 9 Tesla employees spilled the beans on something pretty unsettling. So, if you own a Tesla, you're gonna wanna hear this. And if you don't, maybe you'll still wanna hear it anyway. The autopilot cameras in those cars, those things were recording everything from personal videos, moments in your driveway, even inside your garage, and then sending those videos back to Tesla's offices. And it gets crazier. These employees were reportedly sharing the recordings in their group chats, like some kind of twisted highlight reel. Sure, some of those clips are funny, but they weren't just seeing people driving. They caught footage of intimate moments, someone doing laundry, a kid getting hit on a bike, and even a guy standing naked next to his car.
I really feel I shouldn't be watching this.
And these cameras aren't just in one spot. Tesla's got them everywhere. Above the license plates, on the door pillars, the front fenders, and the windshield. That's a lot of coverage. But wait, because it gets worse. Tesla was even receiving these recordings when the cars were off, as long as the owner had given consent.
He didn't read the terms and conditions.
One former employee admitted, and I quote, "Let's say that a Tesla customer had something in their garage that was distinctive. You know, people would post those kinds of things. How often do you read the terms of services before consenting?" I mean, same. Now, Tesla says they've stopped doing this, but can we really be sure? All these cameras, all this data, do they really need to be recording when the car is not even moving? I mean, is it worth giving up your privacy just so you can play Candy Crush while your car drives you to work?
I love Candy Crush.
Hey, maybe it is, but maybe it isn't. Would you want that footage out there? If you own a Tesla, I'd love to hear your thoughts, because honestly, I'm torn on this, and I don't even know one. Let us know.